Addressing a mammoth crowd at Emukori grounds in Bokedia Town Council, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni came out to defend the Speaker of Parliament Anita Among against public criticism over the alleged abuse of office and misappropriation of funds in Parliament.
Can you talk so much on the social media about Anita Among? Anita Among, how about the ones who are working for foreigners?
Museveni dismissed critics of Among as traitors who are propagating interests of imperialists and homosexuals. He emphasized that the problem is not about Among but the traitors. He urged the public to divert the attention from Parliament and focus on the traitors who are betraying the country. Museveni commended Among for bridging the gap between Parliament and the executive, which has facilitated harmony and eliminated standoffs contrary to the past. Museveni also heaped praises on Among as a very hardworking woman who has helped him to fish opposition political actors. He revealed how his working relationship with Among started and the fruits it has yielded.
She's very, very active, very, very hardworking. She brought me many of the opposition people to join the movement. I'm sure even here in Bukedia, there must be some cases.
Meanwhile, President Museveni spent the better part of his speech preaching the gospel of wealth creation in households, using the Power-Rich Women model, and urged leaders to amplify the cause. The Bokedia Teaching Hospital, with a subsidiary of Bokedia College of Health Science, commissioned by the president, was built by the Speaker of Parliament Anita Among. It opened doors for its first patients on 15th January 2024.
Four, we are in operation. We want to thank you for coming to operationalize our dream. And this is an achievement to the people of Teso, Karamoja, Bugisu, Bugwere, Lango, everywhere.
Over 50 members of parliament and ministers from across political divide attended the event. The Minister of State for Primary Health, Anifa Kawoya Bangirana, welcomed the teaching hospitals and initiative to supplement what government health facilities offer.
Efforts to ensure service delivery in teaching, research, innovative, and in development.
Situated along Balesroti Highway in the district, the hospital was constructed to address healthcare gaps in Teso sub-region. It will provide affordable, quality, and highly specialized care. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.